When it's time to eat, it's always a good idea to have the right utensils. And throughout the animal kingdom, knives, spoons, and salad forks are replaced with biological machinery, behaviors, and instincts that are often nothing less than extraordinary. Case in point, the archerfish, a creature that thrives in shallow estuaries from India to Australia. Unlike most fish that feed on insects, archers don't wait for their prey to randomly fly or fall into the water. Instead, when these guys are hungry, they become extremely proactive. The fish are known for their uncanny marksmanship, and they seldom miss targets perched as high as 6 feet above the waterline. It's an impressive display of their ability to apply universal laws of physics and optics. And the systems involved are fascinating. Capturing a meal is a multi-step process that begins when the fish attempts to locate its target. Unlike most species, the archer's two massive eyes are positioned to provide binocular vision and enhanced focus and depth perception. When it spots an insect, it must make several rapid calculations. Within seconds, the archer accurately determines the prey's size, angle, and distance, while overcoming refraction and the optical illusion that makes the target appear to be up to 25 degrees away from its actual position. After locking in on the cricket, the fish makes final preparations for an attack. First, it moves its tail side to side to fine-tune its aim. Then, the design of the tongue and mouth takes center stage. Keep an eye on that narrow groove that lines its upper palate and the open space directly below it. The tongue's thick midsection is shaped to fit tightly into this opening. And this precise alignment forms a thin tube that will work like a gun barrel to direct the archer's potent sprays. The force of the water that's pushed through this narrow channel can be adjusted for the exact distance and size of a targeted insect. Simultaneously, the fish builds up internal pressure by snapping its gills shut tightly. And the streams are launched with almost perfect accuracy. When necessary, the archer can fire up to 7 rounds in rapid succession. Laboratory studies have revealed that these spit streams are much more precise and structurally complex than previously imagined. Depending upon the distance to its target, a fish can calibrate and control the shape and speed of a stream by subtle adjustments of bones and tissues in its mouth. Slow motion photography reveals how each liquid blast is designed to generate maximum power at impact. To better appreciate the sophistication of this hydraulic engineering, let's examine the stream from a different perspective. When an archer shoots, the individual droplets merge to form a globular mass of fluid. The larger the intended insect, the bigger the glob. And there are other factors in play. If the prey is close enough, the stream path will follow a straight line. But if the distance is extended, gravity will often bend the trajectory into an arc. Again, the archer quickly makes all of the required corrections while adjusting its aim to allow for the gravitational pull. The outcome is predictable. In 1943, the fish's legendary marksmanship and ability to strike from underwater were recognized and honored by the United States Navy. As World War II raged in the Pacific, a new submarine was constructed and christened the USS Archerfish. While on a patrol mission near Tokyo Bay, the Archerfish identified an enormous Japanese vessel. After pursuing the ship for 6 hours, the sub moved into position and then opened fire. Four torpedoes made direct hits on the Shinano, a 72,000-ton Japanese aircraft carrier. It was the largest warship ever destroyed by a submarine attack. But there's more to the story than deadly accuracy, relentless pursuit, and a shared name. Consider this. The USS Archerfish was a superbly designed craft. Manned by 10 officers and a crew of 70 seamen, this 311-foot vessel included 10 torpedo tubes and an arsenal of deck artillery. Powered by four diesel engines, the Archerfish could operate at depths of more than 500 feet and track targets up to 6 miles away with its state-of-the-art radar system. No one would dispute the essential roles of intelligence, design, and purpose in the vessel's construction and operation. Yet, when it comes to the submarine's biological namesakes, explanations for their origin are often based solely on random, undirected evolutionary processes that somehow blindly stumble to success after eons of genetic trial and error. Such reasoning defies both logic and scientific evidence. For the Archerfish consistently demonstrates a working knowledge of physics, gravity, optics, and fluid dynamics to solve complex problems, with its own arsenal of living machines that enable it to hunt, swim, and reproduce. These mechanisms and abilities routinely exceed the genius of human invention and point clearly to an explanation beyond the material world.